Carla tweeted, I am never going to get over this. This is everything Delana Fing pancakes. When Elena smiles, Damon smiles, and when Damon smiles, I smile. And when you smile, I smile. Ooh, you know what would go really good with those vamp cakes?
Can we get 2 chocolate milkshakes, please?
Yes!
My milkshake brings all the...
What? They left it. Welcome to the Vampire Diaries Rehash presented by AT&T. I'm your host, Ariel Kebble, and it is great to be back after our lovely Thanksgiving break. And you know who else is back? This guy.
I'm that guy, right? That guy that won't shut up. Oh, I hate that guy.
Theodora tweeted, Kai's new hell, skinny jeans.
Ah, it seems wrong. All bunched up.
Cobra Kai 1972 tweeted, what the hell did they do with the Ninja Turtles and why didn't anybody stop them? Yep, that's right, ladies and gentlemen, Kai is on Twitter.
I just signed up, you should follow me.
Friendly reminder, Kai, we use hashtag TBD. Thanks. Brittany tweeted, oh, Kai, you slay me. Well, not literally, I hope. Don't slay me, Kai. Hashtag scared of Kai.
Last time I saw you, I was trying to kill you. Why don't we pick up where we left off?
I don't think so.
Lacey tweeted, Kai is the best villain the Vampire Diaries has had since Klaus. And once again, I find him oddly attractive. What's wrong with me? Hashtag swoon. Tyler definitely deserves a hug and kiss from Liv for that. Well, good news, Kayla. We got a kiss! Liver lives! We should probably work on that ship name. You all were loving these two, well, at least until they went and pulled this.
No, no, we shouldn't be back yet, Damon. What did you do?
We could have had all of them together, but no. Oh my God, why, Liv? This is the second time Liv has royally screwed over Damon and Elena by ending some sort of spell early. I don't like her. Well, okay, hold on there. As Mandy points out, this wasn't all Liv's fault. Yeah, let's waste 6 hours eating pancakes and listening to gin blossoms instead of going where Bon Bon is.
I told her we would be on the front porch.
My poor baby Bonnie. Bonnie, please don't lose hope. They'll get back to you somehow. And if that wasn't sad enough... Alaric just punched Damon. The world is ending. Oh my God, no! Alaric can't break up. They both failed each other. They need to work it out. Well said. Elsewhere on the outskirts of Mystic Falls, Sarah's got some big news.
My name is Monique.
Aha! You are busted, fake Sarah. Marta tweeted, I wonder what Monique's story is.
No!
Guess it doesn't matter. Bye, Monique! Don't say goodbye. Harry tweeted, Enzo, seriously stop killing everybody. Even though Enzo's hobby is basically killing, I still love him. It's probably the accent.
How do you feel about being a hunter again?
Because I want you to help me kill Enzo.
Matt is going to his dark side. I think he is really tired of vampires. Mainly Enzo. Ooh, Enzo, if I were you, I would run. Jeremy's coming for you. And he's a hunter. Plus, he works out. Matt versus Enzo, everyone versus Kai. I guess Merry Christmas from TVD. You got that right, Alondra, for I bring you tidings of great joy. Next week, it's the mid-season finale of The Vampire Diaries, and it looks like all of the elves in the TVD writer's room have been working hard on gifts and treats for all of us.
Mistletoe. Clever.
Who's naughty? Who's nice? Whose comments and captions will make the rehash? Be sure to send them our way on hashtag TVD, and I will see you soon.
Happy holidays.
This holiday season, treat yourself to a binge watch of The Vampire Diaries and the originals. You can catch the latest 5 episodes at CWTV.com and on the CW app. And while you're at it, catch up on episodes of The Rehash by clicking right here. Happy holidays.